Click on these fields to get the graphs. Here is the I over sigma versus resolution graph. Here is the FOPS FCalc graph. If you want to know about the Q peaks, where's the biggest peak, switch the Q peaks on with Control Q. I'm doing this on the keyboard. And then click on this field and the biggest peak will be selected. And it's this one here. Thanks for using OLX too.